Hello everybody! I'm so excited! I just don't know why. I'm so excited to be vlogging. I feel like my arm is so extended. I'm like, hello! Okay, I need to chill right now. One of my best friends, PK, is flying in tonight. I am so excited! And me and my friend Jackie are gonna go pick him up. I can't wait to see him, even though I just saw him 4 days ago when I was in California. But he's coming into town because we're gonna go see Beyonce on Friday. I'm so excited. This is like, we've literally been counting down the days to this week since February. Legit, the day that the Beyonce tickets went on sale, I got them. Actually, very long story short, I got them like 2 days before they were released because I went through like a private seller that my friend told me that he had gone through. So I was like, okay, cool. And he ended up being a total con artist. Stole all my money for all three tickets and turned off his phone, just disappeared, took my money. So I'm smiling about it now, but wasn't so fun when that happened. I actually just got done dealing with that the last couple of days. So it's gonna work out though. I promised Jackie and PK that we were gonna see Beyonce, and honey, no one's gonna rain on that parade. So PK is coming into town. We are so excited. I can't wait. I'm hoping it's the best night of our lives because I've never seen Beyonce. Jackie's never seen Beyonce. PK has years and years ago. So I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna be a total like NSYNC fangirls from 1998. I'm gonna be bawling. I can't wait. So anyways, right now I just got to my office like 2 hours ago. I've just been doing some emails. I took some photos for an upcoming collaboration and then I took off my pretty outfit. I derobed, I took off all my jewelry, all my accessories, and I'm ready to pick this place up because it is a disaster. Like, do you see how dirty it is? It's shameful. It is so messy and I can't work, I can't think in a messy environment. I'm a freak of nature. I'm one of those weird people that actually enjoys organizing. I love cleaning so much, so I'm very excited to pick up right now. So, let's do it. Bras are always laying everywhere in my home because I hate them so much, I want nothing to do with them. Another bra, I told you.
My God.
Another bra. John has lost. What is this, 20 pounds in 2 months?
Probably. It's about.
Is this not insane? Pounds. When we got back from California, me and my mom were both like, John, where did you go? You disappeared. John, you think Georgie's a mama's boy?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah.
You think Georgie loves me a little bit more than you?
He's got like a soft spot in his heart for you.
Aw, I think so too. You know that like he would be one of those guys to like have a tattoo that says mom like on his ass. I just found this photo of me and Desi. The first time that we ever met, we're at In-N-Out Burger, of course. And I am like mourning my hair. It's so long and like luscious and I took it for granted. Look, can I help you?
I want pizza.
Jaclyn's in sweatpants.
Jackie just ripped this off of her shorts. Damn girl, you got a deal. Yes, yeah, those look good, baby. Yes, now, work, work.
Gotta hide.
Aww, hey guys, that's adorable.
That's the Jaclyn I know and love.
I'm so happy you're here.
John! Oh my God. Wait, can I say I'm obsessed with your hair? Seriously, I love it. It looks so good.
Wow, you look awesome, man. Good.
I know, I have to try to, I'm growing my hair like Jaclyn.
Tato's gonna hey.
When you guys were gone, that Coldplay video popped up on my phone. Cried.
You cried?
Cried.
What Coldplay video?
The one with the little boy with autism?
Wait, no, show me.
Oh my god, you're gonna ball your eyes out. You're gonna ball your eyes out. It's a little boy who's like 5 years old listening to Coldplay, and Coldplay is his favorite band, and he has autism, and his dad is like singing it to him, and the little boy is like freaking.
They're live. He's watching
them live. No, I'll cry right now. I'll cry. You watched it. And she
cried. We'll make you cry.
She's Jackie's daddy's tearing up just thinking about it.
I'm not eating bread. I'm not over it. I can't eat bread.
Oh my god.
Sometimes you don't feel the weight of something you've been carrying until you feel the weight of its release.
I feel overwhelmed right now.
Jackie, I'm overwhelmed every moment of
my
entire life.
Okay, well, what are we doing? Where you want to go to it?
If you want to come, where you want to come?
You're on the wrong verb.
Relax, don't do it. If you want to go to it, relax, don't do it. Where if you want to come?
I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
Oh, I just got chills.
Then multiplying. And I'm new.
Wait, no. We can't all try to dance. Okay, you keep the fucking melody.
I got you.
Okay, here we go.
I got chills. I'm multiplying.
Multiply.
Going to go get Daily Eats.
It is the best place in Tampa to eat breakfast.
It's our routine. Every single time PK comes to town, we always go get Daily Eats because he's obsessed with the coconut pancakes.
Oh my god.
PK used to live here and it was his favorite breakfast spot. So whenever he comes back, we always go. And we have
John. I said he could sit in front.
John, anytime we ever.
Kick me in the back.
No, I didn't.
Anytime we ever have anybody ride with us, John always insists that they sit in the front and he sits in the back.
Because John is such a freaking sweetheart.
But I think that's sweet.
Yeah, it is.
I think it makes him a gentleman. My mom sits in the front. Everyone. Anytime we ride with anybody, John always sits in the back.
He's a keeper.
And I'm
in
the back.
He's a keeper. Keep him in the bathroom.
I think it's sweet. Okay.
Let's. Freaking cute. Oh my god. Oh, hey now.
You're cute.
So are you.
You're cuter. You look like you're in a prison cell right now.
Oh, why? Because your shirt.
Your shirt and the walls, like it looks like you're in a jail cell.
I have a question. Does anyone ever order an omelet with a side of buttermilk pancakes?
Yeah.
This is so bomb. I wouldn't say it's common, but I wouldn't say it's not unheard of.
This is like a classic Tampa thing. It's so famous that you are beautiful on this building. It's so cool. So we just went to Best Buy because we've been trying to vlog and record
ourselves. My camera keeps falling off the freaking dashboard.
And so he's trying to like put the camera on the dashboard and nothing is really working. So we went into Best Buy and we got like this, what do you call it?
The suction cup
windshield thing that like, so
it
now
was used by the way.
It was like in a box that had been opened. There were fingerprints all over it.
So
used.
He did.
And so now we're gonna see if this works. I don't even know if I'm in the shot right now.
Go.
I feel like I'm like on a reality show that I set up for myself.
We're keeping up with
because of this, I can't push it all the way.
What we could do is just turn that down and then we know it's gonna get us in the shot.
Yes, so like I'll put this down.
So yeah, close that and then lift it up.
She's literally out of the car checking to see, am I in the shot? I'm good? Okay, we're good.
My head be. Put your hand where my head would be. Like, I'm gonna.
Okay, right here. Are you in the shot?
We're setting up this.
The things we do for you guys.
Like you ever be around motherfuckers like this again? Bougie girl said that you need to get married at the mall. Would have married Kate and Ashley.
Oh,
Joe,
we don't have any cash on us.
Hey,
cash.
Come here.
How's your day gone?
There you go, man.
Have a good one.
Trust me.
You're so sweet, John.
You're so sweet. I love you, John.
$10.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine if someone gave us $10 for no reason back when we were struggling, John?
Oh,
that would be
God.
So amazing. Like, anytime anyone would tip me at Mac after I do their makeup, or like I do a bride and they tip me, I would bawl my eyes out. I remember one time someone tipped me, I didn't have any money that day. I couldn't even afford to get like a sandwich at McDonald's in my lunch break. and it was the very end of my shift, and I was so hungry. I called John crying in the bathroom because I was so hungry. And a woman gave me $15 for a tip, and I lost
the world. That is
my
the world.
Mind. Sobbed my eyes out. I was like, I get to eat for the next 3 days with $15.
Like, people don't even understand.
I know.
Okay, Beyonce, no. Next song.
Bitch better have my money. Cash it now, me well enough. Bitch better have it. Like that.
Oh my god.
Louis 13 in the song. Show me, nigga, y'all in my rap. You man, well, Bryce.
John, I'm not gonna be such a fat ass that I'm gonna leave Daily Eats and then call and order a milkshake and go back.
So, like,
oh, the brownie one is the best. Next. Ooh, maybe I'll get that to go. PK is driving us crazy because he has the dirtiest, worst part of formation
no,
it's stuck
the,
in his
best
head
part. It's the
about
best
Red
part.
Lobster and he...
When he fucked me?
This is my second favorite song on the Lemonade album. I love it.
Dude, I look like I'm like a football player. Squad!
I know, I'm
ooh,
kind of,
I'm, squad!
I'm kind of attracted to you like this.
I'll take that. Ruby Rose? Ruby Rose? No?
Damn. Yeah.
I feel like such a bad vlogger because I haven't vlogged once. And it's almost 6 o'clock. But
well,
anyways,
we've been doing work, though.
We have. We've actually been working all day. I woke up and I got glam.
Then
I haven't even seen him in hours. He went into my office and shut the door and I left him alone. And I have been dealing with emails and fun stuff like that and phone calls. And then I decided today that I wanted to announce my collaboration with Becca. And so I kind of...
Normally there's no one to like be like, yes, yes,
I know. I'm so excited.
I'm excited. I'm going to wear it. Just kidding. Probably not.
It's so surreal. I'm so excited. Anytime my friends are always like, oh my God, Jack, this is so amazing. I'm like, stop talking about it. It makes me feel weird. I'm uncomfortable. But I'm so excited. But yeah, so because of that, there's been a lot going on, like with Becca at the office and a lot of phone calls and emails and stuff like that. So I'm so freaking excited. I can't even believe it. But we are going to go see the new Snow White movie. We have to leave in actually 30 minutes. And I can't wait to see it. It looks so good. I never even saw the first one.
I saw the first one, but I think it was, I don't really remember it because Kristen, what's her name?
Kristen Stewart. I don't love Kristen Stewart as an actress. The only movies I love that she's in is Twilight movies. Other than that, I don't.
But I love Emily Blunt and she's in this movie.
Love so. Emily Blunt. So I'm really, really, really excited to see this. I just can't wait to eat the food.
Wait,
let's
is that
get
Frankie?
Real.
The food.
I feel like I should start a show. I can call it Car Ride Confessionals. Wait, no, that's already a show, isn't it?
Well, I have my red light rants, and you best not be stealing those.
I feel like it's perfect. It's just so easy to record
like that,
in the car.
Car Ride Confessions.
I should start doing
a separate
car
channel.
Ride a separate channel, Jaclynhill Car Ride Confessionals.
Would you guys watch it?
And I could have other YouTubers on it.
Wait, this is bomb.
Like, and I could like interview them, like James Corden. Is that his name?
Oh, oh my god,
I love him. There could be like a YouTuber edition.
Like, sue you.
I could get like Manny and Patrick and Jeff. Of course, I'm naming all the queens.
And PK.
And PK. Oh my god, that'd be so much fun. Wait, can I say something?
That would actually be amazing, though.
Are you kidding me?
That's a really
car
good
ride
idea.
Confessionals. And we can, they can get in my car, I'll pick them up, drive them around, and just like talk for 45 minutes.
Talk shit.
I love that. And then in every single one, we would stop at Starbucks that we could hear like their order. Because everyone loves to know what you order at
That's
Starbucks.
That's such a good idea. And you do like their favorite song, your favorite song, and then like a combined favorite song.
I am
song.
Dying for this idea. Car ride
I
confessionals.
Love this.
I die. I want to do this.
Thank you. Oh, he's super cute. Oh my gosh.
You're in a relationship. Knock it off.
I can look.
People think I'm so weird because I truly do not look at other guys. Like, John is the only person I look at and I compare everyone to him. I'm like, yeah, Chris Hemsworth is like super hot, but he doesn't have John's eyes.
Okay, that's super freaking cute, but also super bullshit because there's
it's
no
It's not.
Way.
Think about it. No, I'm dead serious. Right now, you are one of my closest friends. Think about it. When has there ever been a guy that I've been like, he is hot? When?
Okay, that's fair. But to...
Never.
But to justify Mike and I do it together. You've seen Mike and I both
no,
be like, wow,
of course.
Mike
I don't
hot.
Find anything wrong with it. Totally. And like Jackie, her and her husband are like that. Like,
damn.
She'll just straight up be like, that guy's so hot. And he'll be like, that girl's gorgeous. And like, whatever. And like, I wouldn't get offended if John...
You really don't,
John
though.
Will say that other girls are pretty and I don't care. End of the day, I always compare everyone to John and so does he.
And John is gorgeous.
John is freaking gorgeous. I don't think the world actually knows how hot he really
his
is.
His look is so bad. Because
he has so
too.
Many tattoos and like his hair is so grungy and he's so grungy that I don't think you can actually see his face, but his face is like
Fuego.
I don't want to change into my shirt too soon because I know I'm going to be dancing and I'll get pit stains if I do.
No, you have to change last minute right
That's
before
true.
We leave.
T-shirt time.
Right before we leave.
Oh,
hold on. Okay, never mind.
Last time
we came into this garage, it hit it.
You probably like went in quick and hit a bump and then it like jumped it up.
What? Parking it? What is this?
We're literally three spots in and we got parking.
This never happens. I was just going to like the top of the garage. Yes, honey.
We're basically in a valet spot without being a valet spot.
Rockstar parking. Oh, it's the perfect spot. I'm so happy.
It's the little things, guys.
It is. Hold on. I have to sneeze. Hold on.
Ew.
Oh my god.
I thought I moved my hand. Ew.
No, seriously.
I'm so excited.
Let me. Oh my god, I have so many texts. This empty theater. Yes. I have to. I literally have to lay like this if I want good lighting.
Wait, let me show them how you're laying.
We're casually in a theater right now. Super cash. Annoying.
Cheers.
To Beyonce.
Not even us. We're not worthy.
All of this food is ours. Literally, all of this food is just for me and PK. There's no one sitting here. There's no one sitting there. There's literally four plates of food. Peace.
Like, who are you?
Look at the little face. I wish somebody loved me as much as Frankie loves this bone.
I love you that much.
Oh.
Lies. You love your drums.
I just got him this second.
Literally just.
Well, then come make out with me.
My boyfriend.
Everyone has their ID,
right?
I have my ID. I have my ID. I got my camera. I don't have my dignity, but I have everything else.
I'm so excited. This is Christine! We just met right outside of the Beyonce concert.
I think you're an idol. I'm so excited.
Oh my god!
So we are currently sitting in, what is this called, Jackie?
We're just waiting.
We're in a lounge of some sort. We had to walk in the sun for like a quarter mile and it's like 90 degrees out and now we're sweating so hard. Like I literally, my bronzer is streaking. Jackie was like, bitch, get it together. You're ruining your bronzer. I was like, yeah, because I can help myself from sweating. So we got here early and we thought we were gonna be like the first to get here. We're like, let's get there ridiculously early. Well, there was a line of like hundreds of people. So we're like, oh, everyone else had the exact same idea. Obviously, it's Beyonce, let's remember that. So yeah, I got to meet a bunch of my subscribers while I was outside. That was super awesome. I love meeting you guys. So that's it. We're gonna get some food and some drinks.
Oh my god, you're amazing.
Oh,
I should have flip-flops so I could be in.
Yes,
I
honey.
Sweaty,
work.
Ready? Smile.
Yes.
Alright, now do it.
As the best friend, I need to step it up because she looks better than me.
I know, you need to get your best friend game on point.
God, you're gorgeous.
She is.
Jeez.
You're God. Who are you? Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Bye, guys.
I don't know the rest of the words. So this sex so pistol just walked out, and we literally thought she was Beyonce.
Was like, but there was like fan blowing
Beyonce,
hair.
That's Beyonce.
You look amazing.
You're pierced. You're
51 years old.
Are you
fucking
Are you kidding me?
You're 51 years old. You look amazing.
You look amazing.
Oh my god,
I'm so proud of you.
I don't know who you are, but I'm a fan. I'm a fan.
Down the hallway.
Jackie, honey, keep up. Okay. Beyonce has walked these halls. Keep up.
Here's the party. There's Jaclyn, a true Cancer, a true homebody. I love her. She's so cute. Oh my god, I want to put her in my little pocket. Oh, the baby. Look at the baby. Are you ready for Beyonce?
She's a little basic, I'm going to be honest. Not that excited.
Jackie's crying!
Oh my god, it's alright.
Oh my god!
I don't want to be here.
Guys, this is literally insane.
We're in there.
We're gonna throw up.
Guys,
we're here.
We made it.
I know,
I worked my whole life for this.
this shit.
You guys, I met Beyonce! Hey, slay! Yes, honey, yes! Oh, yes!
Welcome to the formation tour. Feeling tonight? If you're ready to have a good time tonight, say I slay. If you're ready to have a good time tonight, say I slay.
So I couldn't vlog as much as I wanted because like we were standing in the Bayhive, is that what it's called?
Bayhive.
The Bayhive. And someone someone bumped me and it fell and broke. My camera broke. So I had a second one at home. So I came home, put my memory card in, and so that's why I couldn't film more at the concert. And I have to say, just for anyone who wants to sit in the Bayhive, that's my first time ever seeing Beyonce, first time in the Hive. And I have to say, I wasn't in love with it at all. It might have just been Raymond James Stadium. I've heard other great reviews about the Bayhive, the Beehive at other stadiums and arenas, but honestly, I didn't love it. There were moments where she got so close that it was like, oh my God, like very surreal because she was literally like 3 feet away at one point and it was just like right there in my face. And yes, Beyonce does have pores and they're perfect. She is so thin in person. Like, she's such all around body goals, but I didn't realize how tiny she was in person. Like, she is so freaking ridiculously gorgeous. She has the most mesmerizing smile. Oh my God, it was just an amazing performance. It was absolutely incredible. It was such a fun time. I got to meet so many of you guys, which was amazing. And if any of you were calling my name and I didn't turn around, it's because I didn't hear you. When we got into the car, Jackie was like, Jaclyn, there were a few people that were screaming your name and I had absolutely no idea. But like, Jackie was walking behind me and said that she could hear people. And so I'm really sorry if you yelled my name and I didn't turn around. I swear to God, I would never do that intentionally, ever, ever, ever. If I hear your name, I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna talk to you. It was really funny though, because I met this guy as we were leaving. He was like, Jaclynhill! And I was like, oh my God, he scared the crap out of us. And I took a picture with him. He was so sweet. And then he was like, you're my biggest fan. And we were dying. Like, instead of saying I'm your biggest fan, he said, you're my biggest fan. I was like, hell yeah. That was so much fun. Anyways, okay, so we stopped on the way home and got Taco Bell.
I'm so hungry. Can we eat?
This is the
Give me some.
This is the first time I've had Taco Bell in like 4 years and I'm so excited.
Yay, can't wait to have diarrhea.
So yeah, can't wait. I know. That's what I said. I was like, I've had Taco Bell in 4 years and I haven't had diarrhea in quite some time. So I think it's time to eat some Taco Bell. Yes, honey. Yes. I'm ashamed of how messy my house is, honestly, because we got ready so fast. We were like, and now I'm like, this is absolutely disgusting. You see, Beyonce's on the TV right now currently. We were getting prepared.
Look at these mild sauces.
Oh my God.
We made it rain.
Okay, I love you guys. And I will see you tomorrow because I'm going to take the longest shower of my life. I've never sweat that hard in my life. I probably lost 2 pounds tonight just in sweat. So my pantry looks like complete shit. I'm done. How crazy is it that you took this picture just a couple of weeks ago and now this article used that picture that we took right here?
It's so crazy.
How crazy is that? Like, do you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like, that was just me sleeping in an afternoon, taking a nap, and now it's like on this website. Like, I'm not kidding. This makes me really, really emotional.
I get it.
It's just crazy.
I'm happy that you're finally like kind of accepting you're like, just the way, like, just, it's crazy. You've made such a splash and you never like acknowledge it. You always just kind of like move past it. You don't like take it all in. And I think you do that because you want to stay humble or something.
Well, I'm seriously crying like such a little bitch. A little bitch. Did you say no bitch? Did you just say no, bitch?
I said, you're not a little bitch.
I thought you went no, bitch. I was like, that's new. Yeah, I've been taking pictures of like my makeup and myself for years, like since I was 16 years old. And it's just so weird that like people share it online. It's just so crazy. Honestly, I just can't believe that they ended the article with saying living, dying, breathing, and sneezing for... It's so cool!
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, babe.
I love you. So
this was not a normal week for me at all. Normally it's like nothing but work and stress and spending more time with him.
Yep.
But this week was very fun exception. So anyways, it is Sunday, which is always family day. We actually
family
haven't seen my family in quite some time. So yep. We're hanging out today. We're at the pool. And then I'm about to go inside and edit and upload this video. So, yeah.
Look out for that What's My Mouth challenge.
Coming up soon to a YouTube near you. Thanks for hanging out, you guys. I love you. If you want to see more vlogs, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. If you don't give a shit, then you can just leave. You can exit out of this video and be gone. I love you. I'll see you later. Mwah! Peace out.
Hey.
Big and tatted. Aww. Mm.